Hello, today I want to show you a quick review of a very, very amazing budget phone, I think. This is just a proof for me and that sometimes spec on paper really doesn't matter. You know, if you see the spec on the paper, it's only got a 1 gigahertz memory and 1.2 gigahertz quad core. It sounds crappy, right? Because Android needs more than 1 gigahertz memory, right? But it's not really true on this case. Okay, this phone is Telstra Buzz. That's what it's called here in Australia, but it's actually, I think it's ZTE. Let me see, I'll show you. This is Android 5. Something Lollipop for sure. That's another amazing thing, because not many devices actually come with Lollipop, even though new devices. Some of the new devices are not upgraded to Lollipop at all. Okay, so this is very amazing, I think. And Lollipop on this device is very, very smooth. I'll show you here the name of the device. We go to About Phone. So this is actually ZTE Blade Q Lux, Android version 5.0.2. Okay, I'll show you how smooth it is to use this phone. See there? It's very, very quick. I'll show you when we are browsing. One of the places that I'm going to check usually, you go to Phone Arena. Phone Arena, unfortunately, the site is really, really a lot of advertising and a lot of scripts that are, I don't know, a bunch of junks. Well, the article itself is not a junk, but I'll show you here. It's actually very smooth scrolling. You know, even on my Samsung tablet, Samsung Galaxy Tab S, the first version, it's actually struggling when scrolling here. It's not really the case for this phone. So I'll show you here again. See, we changing another. It's very quick. Change to another application, something like a gallery. See, it's very, very instantly coming out. See there? And I'll show you the camera. The camera is 5 megapixel out of focus, so that's another amazing feature, because mostly budget phones are not out of focus. And there is 5 megapixel, and there is a flash, and there is front facing camera too. That's about, I think, 2 megapixel front facing camera. Okay, and what else? The device itself is 4.5 inches display. Okay, and I'll show you the side. On the side, on the left side, there is USB charging here, regular USB charging. There is microphone, there is volume, and on off button here. One of the downsides of this phone is, I think this is personal opinion, it's very boring. It's very boring design. You know, it looks like very old design model. See the grill here for the speaker for your phone calling. I think that's the only downside for me. Other than that, this is a very, very great device for about $60 Australian dollars. So it's very, very amazing for $60 phone, because it is Android 5.0 Lollipop, and it is really, really, really optimized software here, you know. So this is a proof that Android can actually run smooth on 1 gigabyte memory, you know. I think a lot of manufacturers, they just screw up the skin, especially I'm looking at you, Samsung. Even though you are great, but your TouchWiz still really struggling sometimes. That is very, very bad. I hope the new CEO fixing that thing. See, learn from this company. They optimize Android really, really well, even though it's only 1 gigahertz memory. Okay, I'll just wrap up my review. This is ZTE Q Blade Lux or Telstra Buzz. It is locked to Telstra. It is sold for $63 currently. You won't regret buying this phone at all. Downside is boring design. The good sides, almost everything. Good camera, not bad for budget phone. 5 megapixel, 2 megapixel front facing. Usually budget phones don't have front facing camera. And the screen, 4.5, I think it's very, very comfortable to use. And also I think resolution is about 800 by 600 something, but in real life it's actually very bright, very, very bright. That's all for now. This has been my presentation for Telstra Buzz. Thank you very much. Bye bye.